Assalamu alaikum, marhaba, welcome to another brand new vlog. So today I have again become a bride. So this costume is basically, it's from Victoria's Secret, where you get it to wear it on your special night. And especially this look is kind of bridal look. And also if you're going for an honeymoon, I know none of the tutorials have done a honeymoon makeup. I am the first one to come up with this, right? Okay. So, before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my channel. Turn the notifications on so you'll get notified of my upcoming videos. So, let's go more in detail about what is this tutorial is about. And this is a bridal gown. So, you know, all the bridals, when they whole day they stand and greet and meet and do ceremonies, they get tired. And today I just wanted to create some small, like a small effort makeup, which with that they feel little light. And you know, they having so much heavier gowns, and sometimes it's really difficult to manage it, to carry it. So usually people go second day or third day for their honeymoon, so yes, for their special occasion. So I wanted to create that honeymoon look, like when you go for a honeymoon, when you travel, when or you are at home, or you spend wherever, your specious place, your precious place. So this look is basically for that. So I create this look. It's a kind of glamorous, at the same time a very simple makeup where you feel very natural beauty from within. So this makeup is basically about that. So I call it as a honeymoon or a special occasion makeup. So I just attach this my Sheila, which I wear it on my head. So I put it on my hair and I clip it in. And then I go, I'll just turn it for you. I just take the side partition and I clip it, and I just use the donut, you know, donut where you get it any supermarket, you get it in any beauty shop. So you will just wear that donut to create that hairstyle. So I'll just open it and show you. I just create that very simple but in the same time very girly kind of makeup, and very like a bridal type. For my eyes, I use kind of metallic shade, like a snow metallic, with little bit smokiness on crease and nude lips. And I hope this, and basically I feel that this old makeup, it suits this kind of attire so well. And if you want to still have that bridal feeling, you just attach this any white scarf, which is kind of like this material, to your hair, and then you are a bride. So be pretty, be glamorous. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, turn the notifications on, and be a part of as a squad. And please like this video, comments, and share with your friends, because I'm putting a lot of effort to bring this kind of contents for you all. Please, please, please help me, and inshallah we will be a very soon big family, inshallah, inshallah. And without further ado, let's jump to the tutorial. So for prep my face, I use this, which is Maybelline hydrating primer. Now I had applied that hydrating primer to all over my face. Now I'm going to go with this Benefit Pore Professional, and I'm going to go on my T-zone. I just apply a little bit on my cheeks so that, you know, I'll have that mattifying finish. Little little bit like smooth texture, because I can see that little bit breakouts over here. Now for the foundation, I'm going to use NC41, which is this. I'm going to apply it with the brush. So now that I had applied a foundation even on my neck, I'm going to go with the damp blender and I'm just going to setting up my eyelid with this Maybelline Fit Me. So I'm just going to press it on my lid a little bit to give the even base to the eyelid. And then I will do my brows after this. So as we are going very natural bridal look, like European kind of bridal, so I'm going to go with this palette, which is from L'Oreal Nude Palette. I'm going to take this translucent shade over here and go over my lid with this blending brush. Now add that, apply all the translucent shade over my lid. It's not I create that crease and sharpness. I just go over my lid, and for my lower lash line, I'm going to use this brown shade over here. Now I'm going to go with little darker brown, it is kind of shimmery, to my crease, and I'm creating that depth. Now I'm going to use this pigments, which is from Gauche, and it looks like this. I'm going to spray my brush a bit. Sorry, there is a change in the contacts, because that contacts was bothering me so much I couldn't see it well, so I have to replace it. Now I just change the contacts and we blend the eyeshadow, and it looks like very nice snowy bridey look. So we'll just tight line our waterline very nice darker shade. So I wanted to create a very soft liner. Now that I apply a liner, you can see it's so super nice, like mauve brown shade, and it's super natural. So this is best on your first night or honeymoon night makeup. It's just amazing, very subtle, natural. And I'm going to go over with some mascara. You can see how what difference this mascara make. It's just like give a life to your lashes. Oh my god, holy grail, super nice. So as I'm going kind of natural bridal look, so it's not that only bridal, usually also you can wear it. So I had put these falsies on. I'll just finish my other eye and I'll go back. So now that we finish with the falsies, so for the powder I'm using this MAC Studio Fix powder. We haven't used any concealer because I need that natural look, so I haven't used any concealer to highlight this area. Now to give that natural glow to my face, which is right here. See, it says translucent loose setting powder, but this has a glow in it. So I'm going to take my blender over here in the blender and go over my face like very tiny amount, just to add that glow. Usually for any like European bridal, they always like that bronzing. So I'm going to go here with this NYX bronzer. I'll go with this blush. This is from Milani. I think I'll go with this MAC Global Glow. I know this is not a highlighter brush, this is like a kabuki. But believe me, it sets your highlighter like so super natural and your glow is up to the point. I'm going to go so many shades over here. So I'm going to go with the shade Impulsive. This is my favorite shade from MAC. It's super creamy and super soft texture. I can't express. And I'm going to use this shade. This is from MAC again, Stone, and I'm going to go a little bit over. So pretty. Nothing can beat this color. See, did you see the match of Impulsive? And also this has such a creamy finish. You can see even the cover, it's like a matte, where rest of the lipstick has this shining. So we finish our look and we'll just get dressed up and be back. You can see that finish. Oh my god, the lipstick shade, I just can't live without this color. It's super super amazing and it makes your teeth look more like aligned and kinda, I don't know how to explain, but it's just super cute shade.
1 hour later.
So here is a finished look of my makeup. This costume is from Victoria's Secret and I really loved it. It's so super nice material and hope you guys like this look. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, turn the notifications on so you'll get notified of my upcoming videos and be a part of my family, which is Azza Squad. Yalla.